G'day from the Bureau. Here's the weekly weather wrap-up from Sunday, March 24th. In the past 24 hours, cloud can be seen streaming across northern and central Australia. Within this cloud band, showers and the odd thunderstorm for much of the Northern Territory and Queensland, with persistent falls around parts of the tropics. Elsewhere, cool, dry weather is in place and it's expected to stay that way throughout Sunday. The north-south divide in the weather forecast continues on Monday. Throughout the Northern Territory, Queensland and far northern WA, showers are common, and there's a chance that severe thunderstorms may bring localised areas of heavy rain. Very cold temperatures will continue about the southern NT. In contrast, the southern states have dry weather with light winds due to these high-pressure areas. There is an exception to this with strong gusty winds for Tasmania and showers to the west and interior of the state. The high-pressure areas are slow-moving, so not a lot of change expected for Tuesday. A few light showers possible in the southeast, but only a couple of millimetres at most, so no sign yet of the autumn break. Queensland and the Northern Territory are again the focal point for shower and storm activity. Dry weather continues for many into Wednesday, and it will start to warm once again for southern WA. Foggy mornings possible for many. Coastal showers for New South Wales to join the Territory and Queensland as the wet spots. Little to no significant change forecast for Thursday. The unfortunate news is that the few places which are likely to get rain are some of the same northern areas which have experienced flooding in recent weeks and months, although rainfall this week is lighter, so it is not expected to have the same flood impact. And the week will finish much like it began, with scant rainfall chance for anyone in the southern states. New high-pressure areas building to the west of Australia suggests this pattern may last out beyond the end of the week as well. That's all for this week. We'll catch you again next time.